if you're going to shoot on VHS, there's a few simple features that come on most of the cameras that everybody should take advantage of. Number one is the backlight button. If you're shooting under harsh outdoor lighting conditions or even, you know, inside, and the faces look too dark, hit the backlight button and suddenly everything gets really bright. The other feature, I don't think I've ever used a manual focus ever on a VHS camera. It's good to keep it on auto.
Great focus.
The good thing too, at least, you know, the VHS ones are big enough that you can put on your shoulder. Another good thing about it, just the weight of it, keeping it here. If you're trying to, you know, shoot and edit in camera, I recommend doing action without saying anything, just pointing your finger. That way you have a clean audio track. So you just gotta make sure it's steady and just kind of practice at it. And then you should be good.